Ah! Can I have some? Can you make me, please? Come on, bro. We'll meet up and we'll go eat. Next paycheck.
I don't need food. I can pay for myself. Hey, Jane.
Come on, bro. I'm in a match. Nah, I went over it. I tried to go back like that. What's up?
In a gap of 3 points already to the old enemy.
Ready.
Can't even contemplate defeat today.
No, not at all. It's a nice cushion to come into the match with, but it does put pressure on this side.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Olivier Giroud is the main striker.
Damn, with the pass.
Attacking well here. Willian! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether the to this game. Well, two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay onside and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did, and players of this standard should be able to work it perfectly. And the pass was released at just the right moment, taking the keeper out of the equation.
So it's Chelsea in the lead, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Marcos Alonso. Hazard. Mateo Kovacic. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Victor Moses. Olivier Giroud into the attacking third. Great play from the attacker. Past his man. Excellent work with the tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. Benzema.
Oh my god!
Chelsea given the advantage rightly by the referee.
There's
a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Oh, that's good defending. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. On the move again. Ronaldo, what a great sight. Here's Fabregas. Here's Willian. Chelsea on the attack.
Oh, that's out.
He's aimed it in towards the front post. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Marcus Alonso. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Victor Moses. Marcus Alonso. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Karim Benzema. Here's Casemiro. Well, he's beaten his man. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Now Casemiro. And Ronaldo. Out of play for a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. There's good progress with this attack. Proper tackle that. Modric. Carvajal. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Now Fabregas. They could pose some danger now. Hazard! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
David Luiz. Hazard. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Breaking your controller.
Now Fabregas.
And ball.
In towards Hazard. Good interception. Conte. Well, Alan, you and I have been very lucky to work in this football cathedral. Hazard! Quick reaction. The shot's on. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
In by Hazard. Now the shot! And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Very good distance to the clearance. Giroud. Return to Hazard. Got to be. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Conte. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Looking to the near post. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Marcus Alonso. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Shots on here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner for Chelsea. The delivery from Willian.
Shut up.
That's half time.
Darren, give me that controller.
So bad.
Joe.
In the first half, Chelsea, they've got this half-time lead. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Well, deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Marcus Alonso. Going to try one now.
There you go.
And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
I didn't do nothing. Oh my God.
For the ball. I'll give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Restarting at 2-0. Modric. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's very well cut out at an important time. They could pose some danger now. Now Willian. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's coming forward with some danger. David Luiz. Conte. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Where's the foul, bro?
Good defending. Victor Moses. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Now, this looks promising. Hazard. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. Strong challenge. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Hazard, Giroud. Oh, nowhere near.
No.
I'm lagging. Oh my God.
Oh, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Pedro. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Could have been his second. But the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well, he's confident.
Shot up! Navas makes the save here, an easy one. Willian. The shot's up! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Modric. Great interception. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Good vision here. That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. And across comes Sergio Ramos. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Huh?
Here's Casemiro. It's looking good, this move. Good vision here. They can get one back now. Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
And in he goes with the tackle. Morata. Benzema. Cesc Fabregas on the move and able to cut out the pass. Now Willian. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Slip guided through. Oh, they've lost out. They've wasted, actually, a real counter-attacking possibility there. Benzema. Real Madrid looking good here. Ronaldo! And Courtois with a quality save. Real Madrid win a corner. Here comes the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Break quickly when they get possession. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
No, bro.
Hazard. And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. On to Ronaldo. Conte. Modric is coming
You're
forward
blind.
With some danger. Now Willian. The break is definitely
Ask
on.
Yourself that.
Well, nowhere
Ask
near.
Yourself.
It was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Morata.
Nah, man, he's mad.
Pedro.
Christian's mad as hell.
Morata! Oh, here's a chance to go about him. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well. Mateo Kovacic. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Alvaro Morata.
Huh?
Shots on here. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
What?
And they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger.
Huh?
Two more minutes to be played then. Added time.
Me?
Attacking well here. Good shot, but a poor cross.
I have an earphone down.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still
Marshall
in. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
And the referee blows for one last time. The management are going to have to look. Probing with the pass. Attacking well here. Willian!
Hello?
Nah, we're playing the tournament now.
Well, Alan, you and I. Hazard! Quick reaction! The shot's off! Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a... Shot's on here!
You're a bitch ass. Can you guys get off the Wi-Fi?
No.
Club. Club. No, I didn't text her.
Hey, Marcel. Jen said to invite him.
Yeah. We're playing a tournament.
They are playing a tournament.
We're gonna play a tournament. Me and you, Jaren. That thing. Jaren, let's go. Jaren, let's go. Jaren. Hurry up.
Wait, what?
Hurry up.
What are you doing?
They're doing the tournament.
Oh, they're playing each other?
They're playing each other.
Oh, they're
We're starting the pool play.
And you guys are playing each other.
Well, pool play or?
Hey, what's up? Jared said World Cup.
Is it,
he said to suck something.
Is it League or World Cup? Hello? Hello?
Huh?
League or World Cup? Damn. Thanks for the... Marcel!
Hello, school!
Hello?
Matt! Oh my god.
What's up, Marcel? What's up, Marcel?
Is it League or World Cup? League.
It's a league, buddy.
Okay, you guys.
Jack, you don't need this.
Hurry up, Jack.
Yes,
What? Nah, man. Christian's over here spawning like expired chili. You're about to take it now. Hurry up, Christian! Oh my god, that's definitely gonna work you. I don't care. That's Marcel's buns. Yeah, Matt was up 2-0 and I came back. Oh my god, that was 1-0. Marcel, you've been taking L's. Marcel, you've been taking L's. Shut up. Nah, man, you're still gonna take L's. I'm on top of the world. Damn. Ah. I know it's the English.
Is there a video, right? Yeah.
Shut up, Christian. I don't want to hear it. I'm going to take a yell from Christian. Yeah, me fucked up. What? Oh my god. Christian is the most buns player ever. Christian is buns. Christian, make it soft if you're gonna do that.
And Toronto, kickoff to start the match. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. What's the keeper doing here? Treads it through. Good defending. Well, they're coming at him. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Tried to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. Bradley. Real Madrid have the ball. Shredding it through. Benzema breaking away. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too.
It's a piece of cake. Christian's a piece of cake. It's like a slice of cake. It's not even that food. Not even the good ones.
And a crack! Oh. It's a brilliant free kick, and it's a brilliant player, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, pick that one out. What a strike.
He's got a free kick on you.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Oh, you don't do that unless you practice constantly on the training ground.
Taken with great aplomb. Wonderful goal. No great shocks on the cards then, because it's Real Madrid who lead.
Please, you unplug the mic. How are you gonna make
Jose Altidore. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. The shot's on to get the equaliser.
Okay,
it was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Playing FIFA, bro. What about you?
Bradley. Now this looks promising.
This ain't a tough battle.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Stop. Go to
headed down to a teammate. And here's the shot. Up hit.
I'm definitely winning this game.
Decision is a corner for Toronto. Corner's taken.
No doubt.
Tries to punch it away.
No doubt.
Gregory van der Veel. A real chance here.
Give me
what
that.
A team of fighters. This so-called small
Michael Bradley.
Amazing.
Well, that is the beauty of football, isn't it? You can never discount anybody.
Michael Bradley.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps Michael. The opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved.
Well, definitely using this.
Level. Here. Both sides have scored here now.
Nah, I'm playing this.
On to the attack now. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball.
Oh, hell. Definitely
Delgado.
Not Marcel. Stop. I mean, the color is there, but just not the skill.
Cross. And Ronaldo comes in with a tackle.
Right.
Bradley.
What did I do?
Benzema. Now Osorio. Now Chapman. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Jose Altidore on the attack here. Proper tackle that. And this should be a comfortable afternoon for Real Madrid. Michael Bradley.
Oh, that's Christian.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. A chance to break
that's
away now on the
man.
Counter. Ronaldo. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. To Osorio. Jose Altidore. Little private game between the two of them.
Ask
neatly
yourself.
Intercepted. No stoppage. Play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. Getting forward well as a team now. Jovinko! And there it is,
Jovinko.
The goal! Well, this is the stickiest of sticky situations, isn't it? Because defeat today, they've given the title to their deadly rivals. They're losing.
Yeah, it seems to be all slipping away from them. They've really got to try and reverse the trend here and get themselves back into this match.
Real Madrid have gone behind in this game. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Cool.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good
who's
area.
Who's playing as Arsenal?
Now Casemiro. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Start.
Jose Altidore. Lovely ball. He's through here.
Bradley!
Super goal.
Michael Bradley!
Well, there aren't any people on the pitch, but it does look as though it's all over because they are so far behind now that
Michael Bradley
will be going to the opposition. It's a desperate situation for them.
Well, the crowd look like
Michael
they've given
Bradley.
Up on it. It looks like most of the players have as well. Dreadful day for them.
That's across the field to try and switch the play. Now this looks promising. That'll be a throw. Delgado on the move and able to cut out the pass. Benzema!
Keeper
couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances.
Nah, I'm about to wreck him right now.
Plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
He's not going to touch the ball.
Saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Gregory van der Veel.
Not
sure how risky this might be. Moving the ball around in their own half.
Damn, he touched the ball.
To their lead. Cristiano Ronaldo.
No, I'm going to slide him. I don't care.
That's a nice challenge. What will the ref do?
Yeah, bro.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
I drank it all.
Casemiro. Benzema the target. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think
Conte,
got to
that cash player.
Up.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going.
That cash player.
That's good movement forward here. He has to clear it.
They're really going to advance to their group. Josie Altidore. Josie Altidore.
They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across
so
the line.
So Argentina.
The match, we'll see. Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Josie Altidore.
Goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Carvajal. Modric.
This is too easy. Christian's too easy.
On to the attack now. Karim Benzema stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Michael Bradley. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Half time.
Oxlade. One in the chamber. Oh. No.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Modric. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Modric.
Oh my God. He would get a penalty.
The penalty, I think it was
clear cut. Flop.
And the fact
it's
that the referee's
black,
not booked
isn't
anyone,
it?
Is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
And Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
Yeah, he's underrated. Underrated.
Both
I said
teams
underrated.
Really brought their shooting boots to the match today. To Osorio. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Oh my. I'm trying to slide in. I don't care. Get him out of the game.
Bale. Back with Ronaldo.
Okay.
Bale.
No,
that's
play.
A brilliant goal. Well taken.
4-4.
Well, their title hopes are suddenly back alive again. Because if they were beat today, that was it. But now it's level.
Well, they've 3-4-1-2. Really reduced when it matters. What a chance they have now.
Right on the spot to score.
It's like 9-1.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but
Chelsea
he was in the
9-1.
Right place.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. That is a foul by Sergio Ramos. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. On to Ronaldo. It's throw in for Real Madrid. Gareth Bale. Looking for a through ball.
Oh my god.
Only Benzema to take the lead. He's cut that out well, well read. Good stop by the goalkeeper. On the move.
Bro, it's Toronto versus Ronaldo. Oh my god.
Benzema.
Nah, it's like one of those ASO games.
Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be dangerous.
You just have that one good player.
Benzema the target. Off the bar. Back into play. Delgado. Michael Bradley. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Jose Altidore got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Why?
Sebastian Giovinco.
Huh?
Saw it coming. Cut it.
Diabetes.
The break is definitely on.
Trying diabetes.
To run off the shoulder of the last player. Offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
I'm yelling it.
Squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Marshall, you're on the TV, you know.
Josie Altidore.
Yeah.
Give it the ball away now.
Diabetes.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Am I doing it?
They've got numbers in this attack. He can put them in front. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
He's definitely
come to a stop
this.
Straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously. It's in some distress. Here's Chapman. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Well, more
man.
News on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Heavy blow to his upper thigh in that last tackle.
Armenian.
Staying on the pitch. Keep an eye on him, though.
Oh, my God.
In the know, down by the benches. Aldo. He's on the
That's
move all
dick.
The time and makes lots of these interceptions.
You know what Armenia is?
Real Madrid have the ball.
That's Armenian.
Able to cut that out with some
Emirates.
Sharp movement.
Emirates is a whole different thing.
Michael Bradley.
Yes, I do.
Well, under pressure.
Do you know? No. Shut up. Wow, he just tripped over the ball. That's what he did. Nah, hey, do
it's
you,
going
bro.
To be a throw here.
Come
he
on.
It away. He's got his shot off now. Saved
Bradley.
By the goalkeeper at full stretch. And that will be a corner for Toronto. Corner played into the middle. It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
No, you don't. This
Bale.
Is the first game. Stop.
Benzema. They can be quick.
This is the first
now.
Game.
Sebastian Giovinco. In with a chance. Michael Bradley.
Christian's cheating.
Well, it's still there to play for, isn't it? If they can keep it like this, it will go to another day.
Yeah, I mean, they're doing what is necessary so far. I just need to hold on now until the end.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. This with a chance to go.
Oh, my God!
This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes. They've gone short with the corner.
Wait.
Cleared away by the defender.
Nice play.
Ronaldo looking for room in a wide position. Like a nice challenge. What will the ref do?
Prison rules. Move.
Not really away from
no.
the threat here. Toni Kroos. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Bradley got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. That's a good ball. Well, let's have a look at that, because it was a very tight call.
They were in otherwise. I'm seeing this game.
When I saw it, first time I'm asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Marcel, I get you next.
Jose Altidore. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Court official has indicated three more minutes.
Has to be a winner.
He went in well.
Nah.
Bradley. Michael Bradley. Almost lost his footing. Keeps going.
Christian, no one won.
A real chance here.
No one won, Christian. Christian, no one won. You know what? Let's go again. So are we playing each other again then? What's happening? Yeah, he's just gonna stay in the office. It is. Playing Ronaldo again. Shut up. Why is Bradley in the back? I don't understand. What is this? Yo. No comment. Stop! Move! Shut up!
So it's Toronto who kick off.
Go somewhere, Marcel.
This is the home team lineup. He looks as though the manager has set up a team here. To take the lead! Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
Couldn't get fucked.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks. It's not really away, poor clearance.
Pretty sure he's a woman.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Osorio.
Yes, you do.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Marcel doesn't want to play the tournament.
He went in well. Modric.
Hazard?
And here's the shot. It was a real opportunity.
Hazard! Hazard!
In there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, Hazard. Well, he really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
It's a good place to win the ball here. That's good movement forward here. Good defending.
Move.
Good play until they got that challenge in. Won it back with an interception. to Vasquez. And here they are on the attack.
Yeah, we're playing again. We tied this one.
A real chance here. What a lovely death finish that was.
Hold on, I'm working Christian right now. Ooh.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Marcelo. Now Casemiro.
Your father.
Here's a chance to attack. And in he goes with the tackle.
Bro, Christian caught Danos. I'm done.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
He was like, who's that guy? He's like, oh, that guy's Pianos.
Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Corner from
I can't
Tony
be
Cross.
His friend anymore.
Good work, really.
Well, then it came I'm playing Christian, Marcel.
Well, to flip it over the bar. Corner again.
In go, Sausal or something.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Real Madrid have the ball to Osorio. Gareth Bale. This could be a chance. He's in. Cristiano Ronaldo. Made a good decision to be out to make the save. Corner for Real Madrid. Headed back across goal. For a throw. Chris Mavinga, Gregory van der Veel anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And they're a little bit cheated on Amber with her.
Got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sebastian Jovinko. Now this looks
you know,
promising.
A little offside. Irritating
that's
short
an easy decision.
Girl. I don't know. I guess.
Here's
that's why
Casemiro.
Amber cut you
going
off.
Back.
But still, you guys are talking. Yeah. Okay. Well, he's getting sad then. How come he was on the press box?
No need to stop the play there because they got the ball and
yeah.
They can use the advantage. Take possession in his own half. Gareth Bale able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Yeah. Stop.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Stop. Bale. And then there's Clarissa.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Huh?
Bale's away. They won't
obviously
catch
Lee. I am
Bale!
Not. Going for equal. I'm
he
cool off her.
Chance at all with that. Ooh, what about those reflexes?
Oh my God, Marcel, you'd go for anyone.
For it with a fist.
Any shape or any size. I don't know.
Real
she
Madrid
was ugly though.
Here.
Precious? Right? Oh, I don't know.
Defender has to move
she
quickly.
Was ugly. Oh, like who's Marcel beating? He ugly.
On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Free kick to Toronto. Bradley on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Shot, black guy.
And here they are, Real on the attack again. Needs to be careful here. That's a brilliant challenge. Could pull one back here.
Let's
go!
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Off we go again. 2-1.
Go back.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
That
I think
was
we should
back.
Warn the opposition here that although they're leading, they could feel the full force of Real Madrid in the second period, maybe even in the last few minutes of this first half. just a case of finding the spare man. It's always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Defender caught in possession, now maybe a chance. Victor Vasquez. Half time now.
What's up? Hey, who's winning? Yeah, shut up. Christian Buns.
For the second half.
What's good?
Just read the intentions of the opposition yeah. there to make the interception. Benzema, Ronaldo. Yeah. Well, no. Our count rises and rises.
No.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Wow. Oh my God.
This rivalry might well be extended because that's a very important goal. Defeat, catastrophe, draw,
man,
still in it.
Well,
you've got to hand it to them the way they've clawed their way back into this game.
Two bros.
Looking in charge for me now.
It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
What?
The game restarts at 2-2.
Ah, I'm just playing.
Who's
dumb?
Sebastian Jovinko. Here's Chapman.
He act more like a cracker than me. Ooh.
Good defending.
But you act like it, you sound like it.
Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Not caramel.
Sebastian Jovinko. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Saw the goal and went for
wow.
it. Strong tackle. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want it. The shot's
yeah.
on! That's a big goal. Well taken. What a good goal they've scored here to increase their chances of prolonging this contest.
I love you.
And the opposition could have beaten them today and beaten them out of sight and won the title, but we've seen a great response.
He said, I ain't gay no more.
This match, you can taste the anxiety in the stadium.
I'm here.
They've done really well so far.
Huh? What?
It is certainly the kind of match that we
no,
thought we were
I
coming
did not.
Here to see with
I'm still,
the better team
I'm still a virgin,
playing the better
bro.
Football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being
I mean,
strong favourites.
Other
so
things,
fair play to them for that.
No great shots on the cards then because it's Real Madrid.
You don't have to know.
Sebastian Jovinko.
You don't tell me you and Audrey's business,
Cristiano
so why
Ronaldo.
I tell you mine's? No, I don't want to see a video.
That is a foul by Sergio
oh
Ramos.
Oh my God. He probably got it all on his... You know what? You gonna drive?
Sergio Ramos. These days, getting off your feet like that is...
Hey, can I see it though?
The referee taking serious action.
Oh, it's a definite foul, Martin.
Damn,
slide
that's
tackle,
messed up.
Hit it well!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Hell
saw
no.
Saw the free kick coming. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Excellent work with the tackle.
If you like Pornhub, you like Pornhub.
Vasquez.
Hey, y'all got me. Yeah.
Good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. He's through here.
Ooh.
What a good way to score. Well, that's a worrying moment for
huh?
them. The scores are level now. Could
what
be in trouble. If they lose the game, remember, they will have given away the title.
Yeah, well, they were in a dominant position and they didn't look under any trouble, under any threat.
Oh,
but they gifted the opposition an equaliser there.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything can happen.
Yeah, Brad is too late. Too much role playing. I don't like
it. Karim Benzema. Carvajal. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Why so you're really on the TV?
Up for grabs here.
Stop.
Benzema. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading. And
tweet it then.
Just
you have Twitter, Marcel.
If you saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Victor Vasquez.
Wow.
That's good movement forward here. To take the lead. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close.
You're messed up, Marcel.
And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Aldo, and they've cut it out. Bradley, Sebastian,
move
on the move. And
oh my god, can you go somewhere, Marcel? That's disrespectful. And he's French.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Yeah, disrespected. That's like your favorite team,
Gareth Bale.
But still, how are you gonna disrespect
spaced
him?
Spaced across the ball now.
And call him Zidane.
Didn't quite come off. Kept the ball.
Cantona
is
dead. Move. I'm just joking. Kill.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Nah, Maradona is definitely the fat man.
Able to intervene. Keeper goes with a fist here.
Oh yeah.
Read the intentions of the opposition.
Christian thinks we're talking about the other Ronaldo.
He's offside here, Jovinko.
Even Ronaldinho's getting fat.
Kroos.
Okay, Totti's still like in shape.
Very exciting, nail biting. Because one slip and the title will go to their big rivals.
No? I don't know. He's not even good at soccer, so like.
You don't particularly enjoy playing in.
Like,
it's all about getting the necessary.
Yeah, okay, David Beckham's still in shape too.
Here they are, Real on the attack again. Offside against Benzema.
You just
Chris Mavinga.
What? Audrey not there.
Bradley.
Too dry. Is that what it is, Marcel?
A bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says, play on. Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. I like the look of this attack. Chance to put it in the box from here. Wants to get at him, and he's got past it. Neatly intercepted.
Get the ball then. Quit complaining. If you want it,
Delgado.
Go get it.
Read the play well,
I don't know. I think it's if you want it, come and get it.
And it could pose some danger now.
The referee has indicated.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these. Can you shut up now? Michael Bradley. Oh, they've gone and won the ball here. This could lead to something. Benzema! Comes out
Kareem
off the goalkeeper.
Abdul-Jabbar.
Is it? Oh, it's a goal.
I hate this date.
That's the end of this marvelous
adventure.
Can you
stop talking?
Well, it's been a valiant effort, hasn't it? But
yeah, you just won the game. Basically.
Well, we were
I'm about to score
about
right now.
To describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner
it's
now.
It's
even a
tournament,
late,
you weirdo.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back.
Jovinko!
Let's go.
It's a brilliant moment in their history.
Scored.
To get this equaliser against
such
a big
up.
Opponent and so late in the game.
Well, the heart and the courage shown by this team is quite incredible.
two teams.
Christian just blew a lead.
Wonderful scenes of joy here.
Hey, I got the cup.
No wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together defensively.
Seven more points
well
in
this competition and snatched the goals.
All right, bye, Christian. Bryce's gonna take you home. Yeah. Get out of my house. It's late. We do have work tomorrow. Kiko left already, man.